just wants you to be happy. So and if you don't want it, that's
amazing.
All right.
Listen, I've had to spend a lot of time with you these last few days, and you are a really amazing guy.
You hated me first time that we met.
Oh, first impressions don't count.
Really?
Well, maybe my favorite, but not this one. But seriously, do you not see what a great person you are?
Besides, they're all in their third marriage, so what do they know, right?
Well, I know that you are the guy who helped me pick out a wedding dress the day after I yelled at him.
True.
The dress, the cake, the flowers, all the things that people are going to really love.